fishing for crayfish at Orange Rocks. And this moray eel decided to take the crayfish bait. It cut the line with one bite. Those teeth are razor sharp. It regurgitated the sardine it had eaten when it was released into the rock pool. While I was on my way to bait up, I spotted this colorful floral eel in a tidal pool. It's a curious one. Definitely not camera shy.